Well, I would define the American dream as a society in which there are open doors of opportunity, where people from ordinary backgrounds and even humble origins see that they have a chance to find their own on-ramp to the American dream. That means getting a good education. It means having access to higher education if that's the path you decide to pursue, and not to find yourself indebted for the next 20 or 30 years in pursuit of that higher education. It means keeping taxes low, especially taxes on the middle class, the lifeblood of our economy and the heartbeat of our democracy. It means that you have a place at the table. And really, it's the driving passion behind my campaign for Congress. My parents came to this country with nothing. They had, you know, $5 to their name, but they found that society with wide open doors of opportunity. They were able to get an education and build a good and a decent life for themselves and for their two daughters. And I think that it is critical to our future and our success that ordinary families still sense that they can earn that American dream for themselves and for their children. So it has to do with safe communities, with a good education, with low taxes, and with opportunity, economic opportunity. And that's why we need to focus on restoring the strength of this economy, bringing back the jobs that have been lost, and building those new jobs for the next generation of Americans.